Her womb was your factory, and one of those built to aspire to the human.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.